Okie dokie. Ladies and gents, welcome back to Interactive Studios, where we showcase only the latest and greatest games that are available to you right now from your favorite retailers. My name is Ryan, aka Real Zesty, and we're picking up where we left off with Knockout City. It is a fantastic new release developed by EA, and if you haven't been able to check it out yet, don't worry. We got you. We're going to be showcasing this fantastic game today, tomorrow, and the day after as well. It's going to be absolutely fantastic, and I hope you guys are ready for a fun one. Before we jump in, though, we're playing on the Xbox Series X, and Knockout City is optimized for play with the Xbox Series X and S, so you'll see 60 FPS, amazing graphics. It's going to be crisp, to say the very least. Crossplay is also enabled, so while we're playing on the Series X, we might have a mate playing on a different console that we'll be able to play together with. It's awesome. Whichever console Knockout City is available on, you'll be able to play with people on any other one, and every other one, in fact, so you don't have to worry too much about linking up with people who are on different consoles, which is sweet. We're just going to be showcasing the game as a solo player today, but there is the option for that awesome crossplay. We're playing with the Elite Series 2 controller, and we're also using, well, we're not actually using, but you can check out the Xbox wireless headset just up here. I don't have that one on, but ask questions about it. Enough talk, let's jump into the game. Check it out as part of the Game Pass and Ultimate Game Pass as well, as it is available through EA Play, which is awesome value. That's what we're doing. We're using the Ultimate Game Pass for sure. So let's have some fun with it. It's kind of a, I would say, an arcadey dodgeball game. It's probably the best way to describe it anyway. So this is the hideout, which is kind of like a base, I guess you could say. Did that just miss? Or that dummy was standing still. Alright, what did we unlock? Oh, new gloves? Overspray, black and white. That's pretty neat. I think I'm gonna keep... I'll keep those on for this guy, but maybe... Nice. Okay. Let's jump in and play. So we've got three different... Actually, no, we won't jump in just yet. We've got three different brawlers that we can fully customize. Now, let me just duck my overlay. I'll jump it over this side for now. So you can see one, two, and three of our brawlers all here. They're awesome. They're fully customizable. And they don't have to look anything like the ones that I just made there. So you can make your own and have fun with it like that. So those brawlers are purely cosmetic. There's nothing that changes gameplay-wise when you modify anything about the brawlers themselves. The game's mechanics are fairly simple. Throwing and catching are pretty straightforward. If you catch it at the perfect time, then it will charge the ball up and you'll be able to throw it faster. So you can see here in this little back and forth with the dummy and I, the ball is getting progressively faster and faster, harder and harder to catch. So you can see there, we're both throwing it at lightning speeds. Goes up to a maximum of supercharge 6, I believe. And that dummy will never falter, so it was always up to us. There are 4 different types of balls. Oh wait, but there are 5. As we picked up over there. I'll show you them all in just a second. Well, I'll show you that one in just a second. So there's the regular one that the dummy and I were just using. This is called a cage ball. You hit someone with that, it turns into a cage. And then, you can just chuck them off the edge. The cage ball is probably my favorite. I love using the cage ball. It's so good. Someone gets hit by it, you can pick people up and throw them around and use them as ammo. I didn't mean to do that. But you can also, like I said, just throw them off the edge. The multi-ball here. Multi-ball. Everybody hears when you pick up the multi-ball. It is awesome. You've got 3 of them. charge one, the second comes out fully charged.
Like that.
It's sweet. And if we were against anyone other than the dummy, that probably would have got a knockout. There's the bomb here. You can hear. Blows up. Pretty straightforward, right? Then we have the moon ball. Not only are we able to jump like we're on the moon with this thing, that's a glider, when you hit someone with it, you send them absolutely flying. All right, and the last ball that we have to show you. Oh, mustn't respawn unless it goes over the ocean. Is... where's the ball? Oh, it's respawned. Okay. And the last ball is this one up here. Might look like an American football. However, it is a sniper ball. And when you throw this thing, everyone knows about it. You hear that massive noise and it goes absolutely flying, but if you don't charge it properly, it'll just kind of flop, just pew, whatever. It's awesome. So they're the different ball types. You get one special ball each game that spawns on the map, so you don't get all of them unless you're doing a particular game mode. But other than that, I think the only thing left to do is just show you some gameplay. So let's jump right in. Team KO is what we're going to be playing. And the matchmaking is pretty sweet. I've had no issues with it so far. We've loaded into every game quite quickly. So you've got this dash here. Turns into a tackle if you hit someone with it and knocks the ball out of their hands. Now you can see I've been doing some spins and flips. There's a few different uses for those. One is to get a little bit of extra elevation on your jump. But the other is to change up your throw. So let me show you what I mean. Grab this. And normally if I throw the ball, throw it straight on like that. However, when you catch it, if I add a spin there, it'll curve. And if I add a flip, it'll lob. Alrighty, let's have a bit of fun, shall we? We're joining Charlie and Ravioli to go up against the Mafia. Well, let's see how that goes, shall we? Let's see how this goes. Joining match in progress. Okay. Interesting.
Team KO.
Uh oh. Oh no. I spawned in as this one.
More opponents than the other team to win. Gold team takes the lead.
Taking an early lead there. Come on. Got him with the timing there. Caught it straight out of thin air. Oh.
Gold team is pulling way out of frenzy.
Oh my gosh, we're going crazy! Cleaning these guys up, we've got all seven of those. Alright, that is an awesome team thing that you can do. So I'll show you how you do that. You can turn into a ball yourself, like this. Your team can carry you around, and if they charge up the throw enough, they turn you into a bomb, like this. And you can sail along. And as soon as you hit someone, it's an instant kill. Oh, you got me too.
Blue team is catching up.
Just like that.
Crown point, gold team.
No way. way. Nice! We did it. Alright, that's round one. All matches are first to two. So, you can get into a third game tiebreaker. Obviously, if we win a round and they win a round, then it's next point wins.
Round two.
Or you can mop it up nice and quickly like I plan to do in just a moment. Gotcha.
It's all time. Okay,
so.
Takes the lead.
She fell over the edge. See you, pal. See you, buddy. Gotcha.
Double KO.
Gotcha, that's two. Oh, they got me.
Blue team is catching up.
They got me. Throw your teammates over the edge all day.
To win the match. Next point wins.
Buddy, no. Nine to ten. All right, so we're now in the tiebreaker.
Final round. Woohoo! Ball up.
Okay, so what they did was, if they hit you with a teammate, like a person, you immediately lose a life. In the same way that, you know, dropping the bomb causes you to die immediately as well. Nice, three all. Out of nowhere. Oh no, I didn't even hear it. Normally you hear a beeping, I didn't hear anything. Like that, see?
It's all tied up. Double KO.
It's close.
Pass to me. Knockout frenzy. Gold team
last
needs one.
One
more point to win the match.
One.
Team wins.
There it is, easy win. That was awesome. What a game. We went crazy in that game. Gosh. I don't think I've pretty much never used this costume. 23 aliens. Oh my goodness. Swap back to this guy. That was fun. Okay, let's get it.
I'm your host with the most, your DJ all night and day. And this is KO City Pirate Radio, baby. Turn on,
sniper
tune
ball.
In and knock out.
All right, this is the one I was showing you guys.
Team KO, round one.
Oh, good throw. Oh dear.
Blue team takes the lead.
We both fell.
It's all tied up.
Oh dear.
Gold team takes the lead.
Ah, oh, he hit me from the side. truck got in the way. Dang, good fake. Catch. Gotcha.
Takes the lead. Here.
You pass it to a teammate, and they don't have a ball, they'll grab it. They do. It bounces back to you, charged up.
Needs one more point to win the round. Gold team wins.
All right, 7-10. Oh, his name's Blood Angry. I thought his name was Blood and Gary.
Gold team is falling way behind.
Timed my grab, that's unfortunate.
Gotcha. Round four, blue team.
Let's get it. straight away. No way. See you, buddy.
It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead.
Throw it. Throw it. Oh, no way I didn't grab that.
It's all tied up. Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Gold team needs one more point to win the match.
Next point wins. Guys, no. What a shame. Well played, well played. What was our match XP? 14 elims. Yeah, man. Crazy. Good game from them. Alright, let's matchmake. Very good game from them, actually. After this one, I think we'll shop.
Some advice, one brawler to another. Protect yourself and support your crew. Okey-dokey. And if you ain't got a crew, just know I'm up here. Room for you.
Multi-ball, okay. Dang, what is that guy wearing?
Team KO. Round one. Incoming!
Multi-ball.
Gotcha.
Blue team takes the lead.
Multi-ball.
Gold team has fallen way behind.
Oh no. Good throw. It was like a well-timed, slow one. Slow curve.
Gold team is catching up.
Multi-ball.
No, that guy just kept it trained on me and his mate got me like while I was distracted. Good team play.
Multi-ball.
Blue team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead.
Multi-ball.
No, this is so slow.
Blue team takes the lead.
Multi-ball.
Gold team wins. Round two. Takes the lead. Double KO.
Sweet.
Team takes the lead.
Multi-ball.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Multi-ball.
So slow.
Blue team is falling way behind.
Man, I've been sucking this game.
To win the match. Gold team wins. Woo!
Man, that was such a bad game for me. Cool celebration. Six. 39. 50 holo bucks. Cool. Let's cancel that. Back to the hideout, yeah. Shop won't reset today. If we go those upgrades cost 4, I see. I think, yeah, that's still my favorite color scheme for that. Oh, they cost 3, yeah. Are these the only things we can unlock styles for? Oh no, we can do it for the gloves. That's cool.
Hello.
Cool. All right. Well, what's next in street rank? Another outfit. Cool. That's exciting. Just one sec.
Let's keep this party going with a hot new track for this hot new brawl. KO City's got the RSVP, baby.
Oh. Okay, dokie.
Team KO. Round one. Blue team takes the lead.
Oh, no fair. We were having such a good little rally there. Oh, it's above me, not behind me. I was like, what am I doing?
It's all tied up. Takes the lead. It's all tied up.
I'm that guy.
It's all tied up. Blue team needs one more point to win the round.
I can't believe we lost that, bro. Hey, Steve-O, what's happening, mate? This is awesome. It's so much fun. It's good to see you, mate. And thank you for the follow as well.
Round two.
I started playing it yesterday. That's awesome. Oh, nice, dude. Welcome.
Blue team takes the lead. It's all tied up.
Got him. Yeah, we showcase this content to a few different retailers. So it's awesome that you found us. Gotcha.
Blue team takes the lead.
Boom.
Thank you.
awesome. Did you have any luck, mate? Boom. So poor for me. Yeah.
Gold team is catching up.
I wish you the best in trying to find it. It's on Ultimate Game Pass because of EA Play. So check that out.
Blue team takes the lead.
I'm pretty sure EA Play titles are in the Ultimate Game Pass now, so. But this is available on a whole lot of different platforms. So just check it out for your favorite one. And crossplay is enabled on the title, so you'll be able to play with people who are playing on any other platform. Oh, terrible throw. Just charge into him. Damn you. Yeah, Bok. Unfortunately, mate, that's just how it has to be. As I said, we're an official Microsoft channel, so we just have to follow the rules. But this is a load of fun.
Blue team needs one more point to win the round.
Oh my gosh, crazy. I joined
it. Team takes the lead.
Throw me.
It's all tied up.
Okay, just launch that off the map. How do you join it? There's no particular method. Just sort out timing.
Gold team takes the lead.
Three to five, we're down, but not out. No way. Oh, it's another one. They hit me with a whole lot of them just there. Nice. Gotcha. Hit him with a slow one there.
Two of them.
Come on, guys. Come on, guys.
One more point. Wins.
No.
Gold team wins.
Unlucky. Dang. I hope we can play him again. Because that was close. I love the ones that are close. They're so much fun. Outfit from that, so I'm gonna stop. Oh, cool! I like that. Okay, hang on. Let's return to hideout. Let's make an outfit with that. Let's make an outfit. Because that's cool. Okay, customize. So. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Yep. Okay. Trying to get it so that it's like the colors of this dress. Kinda? Do that. Uh-huh.
How did? Woohoo.
Nice. All right, let's do it. Yeah, this outfit's cool. What's the next thing I'm getting? Player icon. Mm-hmm. Sweet. Three style chips, what the heck? Okay. Alright, let's do it. Bring it on.
Got a request for this song asking that it be dedicated to the winners, whoever they may be. That's for you to decide.
Okie dokie.
team KO. Round one. Blue team takes the lead.
Multi-ball. Oops.
Gold team takes the lead.
Oh no.
This is an awesome throw.
Team takes the lead.
Ow! It hit me from all these surprise angles.
Multi-ball.
Blue team is falling way behind.
I got charged or something. Don't give me your teammate.
Multi-ball.
Blue team is catching up. Blue team is catching up.
They're so low, get him.
Multi-ball.
Gold team wins. Here we go.
It was close. Hey, Spot Chris, how are you, mate? At this stage, we're not playing with viewers. We're an official Microsoft channel, and we are paid to showcase the game as a solo player. So, thank you for the offer. I do appreciate that. Unfortunately, at this stage, we're not allowed to. I've said before, though, if I happen to come across you in an online lobby, not much I can do to help that, huh? Not the multi-balls of doom.
Multi-ball.
Blue team is pulling way ahead.
No worries, man. Thank you for stopping by.
Multi-ball.
Knockout frenzy.
Oh.
Team. team wins.
See ya.
Ten to one. Gosh, we smashed them.
Final round.
Boom.
Gold team takes the lead.
Ow. Weird block.
Multi-ball.
Drop.
It's all tied up.
Pass to me.
Blue team takes the lead.
Slow one.
Multi-ball.
Boom for the win. Awesome. Good win. That was good. I like that outfit too. It's so awesome, especially with like the blue team neon.
So dope.
Next match. Okie dokie. Stats there. Wow, it's so many KOs. Holy moly. Wait, how? How did we have 49 KOs? What? Oh, because... Wait, no, I'm silly. Because it counts as assists.
Yeah. Your favorite DJ here.
I was like,
to ease the pain of
a KOs count as assists. To the brain. Assist counts as KOs.
The doctor is in.
That is a sweet outfit. Actually, all of them were awesome.
Go. Team KO. Round one. Blue team takes the lead.
Thank you.
time.
Ow.
Gold team is catching up.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, that was so sweet. Oh, that was so cool. To the moon!
Blue team takes the lead!
See you, pal!
Takes the lead.
That's a cool one. That fight animation is so dope. Oops.
Blue team wins.
Sweet, sweet. Oh, me? Sweet win. 14 elims. Bump all those numbers up. Cool. Next match. Actually, 2 seconds.
And in local news, looks like another brawl is breaking out in the big city. Stay tuned for up-to-the-minute details.
Here we go.
Winners GG. And losers.
Energy drinks. Yeah, they're like the bonuses or boosts. Boost is a better word.
Team KO. Round one.
What are you doing?
Bro, no.
Gold team takes the lead.
I thought I dashed. Yeah, yeah. If you curl up, you become the ball and then they can throw you. Like this. So I can throw him normally or I can charge and go like this. And if he lands on anyone, it's an instant kill. Like that. Oh, around the car, that was sick. Too. I have not seen those RQ, but that sounds amazing.
Multiball.
Yeah, it's an awesome game. It's just like fast reaction times. I definitely recommend do the trainings before getting into the game. Because there's like lots of small things to know. Oh gosh. Oh.
Gold team takes the lead.
That's so cool, Arkia. Perfect for the occasion.
Multiball.
Multiball.
Pawn. Blue team.
Oh, nice.
Round pawn.
Throw me. Good wins. Yeah, I don't know if I've tried them. Weirdly enough. I know I like Oreos. Oreos rock.
Round two.
Ah, unlucky IQ. How far away is that from you? Multiball.
Multiball.
Oh my gosh, I'm going crazy. Double KO. That's all three of them. 4Ks. Yeah, that's a little too far. Oh, I'm gone. Actually, no, 4Ks isn't too bad. Before you go, yeah, good idea. Oh no, gonna have to loan some. Give me the multi-ball. Ew. I grabbed too early, bro.
Catching on.
There's an assist. Throw it. Go on. Do it. Oh, the car got in the way. Throw it. Okay.
Multi-ball.
Boing. Come on. Let's go. Again. I got ganked. Hopefully, RQ. I hope so, bro.
Gold team takes the lead.
Dang.
Gold team needs one more point to win the round.
That was Harry. Hey. Come on, we can win.
Multi-ball.
Get out of town, bud.
No!
From behind, too! Close one. Close one. I reckon we can take this home, though. Come on.
Final round.
Ball me. Yeah, excellent, man. Got a couple of wraps.
Multi-ball.
Where are you throwing me, bud?
Multi-ball.
Boom!
Blue team takes the lead.
Oh my days, feed him to me.
Gold team is falling way behind.
So sorry about that, everyone. We're here. Okey-dokey. Okay. Yeah, cool. Let's do it. Sorry about that. We'll just get straight in. It's those behind you guys again. Well, I beat them before. Let's see if I can beat them again.
Lace up your shoes, tie back your hair, and kiss your mama goodbye. You're about to get blown away by this no-holds-barred big city brawl.
Sniper ball. A Let's do it.
Team KO. Round one. Blue team takes the lead.
See ya.
Team is pulling way ahead.
See ya, pal. Oh, that's a person. Yep. Definitely should have caught them. Say 10-4.
Big dub.
Let's do it.
Round two.
Floater.
Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Gold team takes the lead.
I can't believe that. He 100-0'd me there.
Blue team takes the lead.
Oh, that was his friend. I can't believe I just threw that back. I can't believe I didn't realize. No, we can do this. Mute it. Good win. Did we get MVP? I didn't actually see. Oh no. Royce.
Here's a little safety
concussion
tip.
Yard.
Watch out for those overcharged throws. They really pack a wallop. A pretty face is a terrible thing to waste. Team KO. Round one. Blue team takes the lead. Gold team is falling way behind.
No.
Gold team is catching up.
That cage ball away.
Team KO.
throw the ball. Dang it. Are there only two of them? Oh my days. Twice.
It's all tied up. Blue team needs one more point to win the round.
I've just fallen off the map. This is inexcusable.
Blue team wins.
Okay. Bro, my guy, no.
Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead.
Saddest cage ball of all time. Oh, that would have taken his head from his shoulders.
Gold team is falling way behind.
No. I got owned.
Catching up.
Oh,
team is falling way behind.
Run out them.
Yes! Blue team
wins. Is one of them AFK? Good dub, good dub. Very good, very good. Pretty average there. Okay, we just go again. So fast. Too early, no.
This next song is brought to you by me, your humble DJ. Direct from my antenna to your ears.
Let's do it.
Team KO, round one. Blue team takes the lead.
pal.
Double KO.
Oh my gosh.
Blue team wins. Round two. Takes the lead. Blue team is pulling way ahead.
Gotcha. Good win. Good win. Nice. What do you want? Awesome possum. It's a possum. It's like a freaky possum.
Multi-ball.
Okie dokie. Playing against the Ravens.
Listen, I know I play this song a lot, but it never fails to get me up out of my seat and moving. So turn up the volume and get brawling.
team KO.
Here we go.
Round one.
Blue team takes the lead.
Sorry, pal. Good throw.
It's all tied up. Gold team
God.
Takes the lead.
Actual good throw. Gosh, I think I've got like half of our team's aliens.
Gold team needs one more point to win the round. Gold team wins.
This is okay.
It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Thank you.
team takes the lead.
Blue team needs one more point to win the round.
How they did it, but it was a good win. I was scared at the end there, I'm not gonna lie. I was very, very scared.
Final round. Throw me.
All right, I guess not.
Blue team takes the lead.
Throw the ball. That's just rude. Put him in the ice box or whatever that's called. Yeah, I understand the assignment, brother.
One more point to win the match. Gold team wins.
Where did I just fall down? Where did I just fall? No way. That's an awesome MVP animation. Close to a few of those.
Matchmaking.
My stats weren't bad. I just weren't.
They weren't amazing.
May I have your attention, please? We interrupt your regularly scheduled program to bring you this brawl. Team KO, round one.
Okay.
Gold team takes the lead.
I so thought I grabbed that. Oh well.
C'est la vie.
Gold team takes the lead.
See you, pal. One. That's a shame. It's alright. It was a rough start.
Round two.
Oh, See ya. That person went below
is falling way behind.
Where did this come from? Federico, thank you for the follow.
Gold team needs one more point to win the match. Gold team wins.
We lost. Good win. All right, next game. Bring it on. Excellent. All right, give me one sec.
Gold team needs one more point to win the match.
Oh dear, I've come back in it all. Match point to them. Cursed. Just showed up and lost. Hey, Dev, what's happening? How are you?
Gold team
coming at you with another toe-tapping, booty-slapping tune from the top of the charts. KO City Pirate Radio, let's go! Team KO, round one. Gold team takes the lead.
What a poor start. Very poor start. I'll throw it on this so you guys can see the score. I was not ready for that.
Blue team is falling way behind.
I didn't realize it was his mate. I should have thrown him over the edge. Shame. Oh my gosh, such intense concentration.
Gold team wins.
I was focusing so hard. Oh my gosh.
Round two.
Gonna grab that for sure.
Gold team takes the lead.
Oh no.
It's all tied up. Team takes the lead.
Gosh, no. That's better.
It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead.
team needs one more point to win the match. Gold team wins.
Unlucky L. Well done. Nice. Give me that. Sure cannot crash. Okay. Ah, the aviators. Very good. Yeah, that looks awesome. No, nice. Next match.
Oh yeah, this match is gonna be good. And I've got the perfect song for it too. Crank that volume, let's go.
Minball. This is the competition.
Team KO. Round one.
All right, let's go, Fluffy.
It's all tied up.
Blue team takes the lead.
No.
It's all tied up.
Takes the lead.
Bang.
Round four. Blue team.
That was so majestic. Oh, good win.
Wins.
It's like disgusted that he got hit. 2-1. Let's do this.
Round two.
Oh, get the ball, get the ball. Jedi Rabbit.
Send me!
Hi!
Ho-ho!
Nice. Double care, how good. And then the moon ball to push him off the edge there. There's a... Oh, I thought there was a roof on it. Oh, nice. Good throw then.
Blasting
away. Boom!
Wins. Ball up.
Good win. Well done, Jedi Rabbit. Good stuff. Oh. KO opponents with ultimate throws and hit them with a special one. Is that what they were? Yeah. Close on both counts. Match stats. Yeah, so I got the most finishes. That guy's KDR was just really, really good. Oh, we're matchmaking in 3 seconds anyway, cool. Let's do it. Thank you guys for tuning in. Having a lot of fun with Knockout City.
Looks
like we got one group of brawlers aching for a break-in, and another group cruising for a bruising. Let's get to it.
Okay. Let's get it.
Team KO.
Blue team wins.
Round one.
Oh. Okay. nothing even happened. What the heck? Next match. Okay. They gave up. Thanks.
I'm taking over the airwaves with hot tracks, and y'all taking over the streets with an epic dodgeball battle.
Sweet angle. Oh my gosh.
Round point, blue team.
Bang, blue team. See ya, pal. Double tapped in there. Five seconds.
Frenzy.
Blue team wins.
I mean, that's pretty straightforward. Hey, Hob. This game does look awesome. Give me 1 second and I've got to reply to you. I've returned. Okay, we owned those guys. That was straightforward as you like. Oh good, we're matchmaking again. Lovely. Sure. Let's do that. Seconds in queue, found a game, nice. Yeah, this is awesome fun. I'm really, really enjoying this. Check out Knockout City from your favorite retailers and from the Ultimate Game Pass. Game Pass Ultimate.
Knocked out in the gutter, but you'll be looking up at the stars. Just know, I'll be looking right back down at you, baby.
Bumble.
Did you get all of your work done, Hob? Oh dear.
Gold team takes the lead.
The pass out of nowhere was so good.
It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead.
Can't find a bear. Give me this. Gotcha. Oh no, I grabbed too early. What a noob.
Double KO. Team takes the lead.
You grabbed away too early,
it's
son.
All tied up. Blue team takes the lead. Double KO.
Cool. That's my favorite thing to do in the whole game. What level am I? 43. 43, Bok. Oh yeah, dude. I'm playing all weekend. It's awesome. No, 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 no. Throw me. Hey. One more point to win the whole game. It's a dub. Wins. To the moon. Oh, what? Ooh, ooh, me? Oh. Vok, I just applied, man. Just like you would any other job. Forty-four, actually. I'm a street rank 44. Did I do those? I think I may have completed them. Okay, let's get it.
Chaos City Pirate Radio Special Bulletin. Lock your homes and guard your domes. It's throwdown time, baby. Team KO. Round one.
Multi-ball. Multi-ball.
Gold team takes the lead.
Dead.
Survived a multi-ball. Should have seen that coming.
One more point to win the round. Gold team wins.
Dang, that's unfortunate. Really? Threw my own guy at him.
Takes the lead.
See ya.
Pass to me.
Yeah.
Multi-ball. Multi-ball.
Thank you.
team is falling way behind.
KO. Mm-hmm.
Gotcha. Okay. 10-4. Good one, good one, good one. Let's do this.
Final round.
Multiball.
And MVP, come on. What more could you ask for? Seventeen aliens, oh my goodness. Let's go.
Back at it again with the play-by-play of another intense brawl in Knockout City. Let's check it out.
And Moonball, okay.
Team KO. Round one.
Takes the lead.
Okay. no. The head clash got us both stunned. Good win. Bring us to another round.
Round two.
Takes the lead.
Dang. I knew I threw too late. I should have just thrown at the same time as him. So scrappy.
Blue team takes the lead.
I was stuck.
Round point, blue team.
Let's go.
Gold team wins.
Good win. That suit has serious Fallout vibes. Proof. 5. That's a rank up. A level up. Double buns. Nice. Waiting for players.
All right, let's make some noise. Yes. I want y'all to turn your radios up so loud that I can hear it all the way up here. Let me hear you.
Multi ball. Cool. Okay.
Team KO. Round one.
Multi-ball.
Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up.
Gotcha.
Blue team takes the lead.
Multi-ball.
Oh my gosh, I was getting peppered.
Team takes the lead. It's all tied up.
Okay, double
lead.
Kill.
Pass to me.
Gold team takes the lead.
No.
Multi-ball.
I got him with the slow one.
Ugh.
Round two.
Multi-ball. Multi-ball.
Ow.
Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up.
Where?
Multi-ball.
Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I was just concentrating so hard. For sure, MVP. For sure. Give it here. Come on. Come on.
It's me. I did it. I am the MVP.
Good win. Holy moly.
Very good, very good.
What's the stats? Oof. 3 KDR. Ah. Great win. Adopted is better. Nice. And the silent dashes. Okay. Yeah, back to the hideout. Customize. What'd I get? What's the new one? I didn't get a new one. Liar! That's so dear.
Hey! Hiya!
Cool, 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 cool. They're cool, but... That looks pretty awesome. Maybe I do swap to that. Maybe I do get it. Yeah, I get it. Hack! And then... I missed it, didn't I? Here. Right, is that the same color? What color does that say? Lemon. Yeah, okay. As the decals. Nice. Oh, this looks awesome. Play. Let's do it. Thank you guys for tuning in and having some fun with us. I've been really, really enjoying this. And like I said, we're gonna be back. Tomorrow will be, like, we stream every day. Come on, you know us. We stream every day. But we'll be back on Tuesday with some more of this. And then Wednesday, we start Biomutant. Which will be amazing.
From where I'm sitting, looking down on KO City, you realize it really is worth fighting for.
Okay. Love the cage ball. Especially on maps like this. It's so good.
Assist. Had a hand in all of that.
Cage ball. I'd love to end the game on a cage ball kill.
Oh no, he took it away. I mean, it did. I suppose it was a cage ball kill, but you know, the best ones is just begging them into the abyss.
Round 2, 5.
Blue team takes the lead.
Man. I want to look that up before or after this game even. I'll look up who the announcer is, or one of them anyway. Because, yeah, like, at times I've got serious Draven vibes from him.
Gold team is falling way behind.
Double KO.
Down so many times. Tied up. Go ahead by one.
Team needs one more point to win the round.
Next point win.
Good catch. So salty, I'm sorry. Check that. Oh, wait. I was checking something, wasn't I? What was I checking? I don't remember. I was gonna check something. Oh, yeah, the announcer's voice. Cast? I don't know. Okay, there isn't really a list.
I guess there isn't. Narrator, I guess? I guess not. Yeah. Touch me, sense. Next game. More KOs, but he had a better KDR. He had a 3, I had a 2.
For you, looks like a brand new brawl is brewing down in KO City.
Team KO.
Got him. Oh, yeah. I got trolled. Oh. Banged. To me, pet.
Oh, it's hand holding pro. I played with this guy yesterday. He's my favorite.
I just think he's got the best name ever.
Gold
team is catching up. Blue team wins.
Okie dokie.
Round two.
That was just a bomb. I thought it was a person. The second time. I should have waited.
Takes the lead.
Oh. Oh, he got me.
Boom! See ya, pal.
The three greases. 46.
What happened? What did I just get? Oh, a new face. 5 o'clock shadow. I like that, the 5 o'clock shadow. Okay, gosh, I just checked the time, there's no point in having a little break now. We'll just go for another 15 or so. Oh, let's get one of the Get Merc bots. Gold crushers and bean bungers.
Team KO, round one.
All right, let's get a banger game in.
Multi-ball.
Blue team takes the lead.
Twice in two games, man. You gotta clown me like that.
One more point to win the round.
Multi-ball.
Not the multi-ball of doom. I really should have just waited. With multi-ball, you can't catch, throw, catch. You have to just catch. And then drop all of the other ones around you. But I think I might have just been done anyway there. That would have just been rough as. Hello? Lonk?
Multi-ball. Gold team takes the lead.
Traded well.
Just rude.
One more point to win the round.
Multi-ball.
Gold team
good
wins.
Good job, good job.
Can't believe I let that get me though. 10-4. Come on. See you, buddy.
Multi-ball.
Gold team is pulling way ahead.
Threw that with some sting on it. Gosh.
Blue team is catching up.
Blue team.
Multi-ball.
Is catching up.
Out of third.
Is falling way behind.
Multi-ball.
That was awesome.
Multi-ball.
Knockout frenzy. Double KO.
Oh my
Gold
days.
Team wins.
We cleaned that up. That took no time at all. Sheesh. Huge win. That was awesome. How are we going now? In there. $360, nice. Stats. 17, yeah. Gosh, that is crazy. That's just like the sole way that they work out MVP is KDR related. I mean, it is a good stat, like I said before, but there's kind of like positives and negatives to just using that. Like, if you're just a KDR player, then you just hang out in one side of the map, you just wait for people to come by, and you just go bang, bang, and that's it. You don't run around, you like, you know, if you wanted to just get MVP every game, you could do that. But, I feel like that would be that wouldn't be the best way to enjoy the game. I think it's like, you know, in a perfect world where everybody just plays as hard as they can, then KDR is a good representation of who the MVP of the game was, but it's not always like that.
died on the training map. So, what was I gonna say? Yeah, I don't really think we have time for another one. But, we'll put all of today's action on repeat until we come back tomorrow. Well, until we come back on Tuesday. We'll be streaming tomorrow, but it'll just be pre-recorded. And I'll be back Tuesday morning. And then we get to play some more of this awesome game. After that we'll be Biomutant, which will be amazing. Nice. Alright guys, well thank you so much for tuning in. I'm glad that you were all here to have some fun. I'll put on that pre-recorded content. Make sure you check out Knockout City from the Game Pass Ultimate, as it is available as part of the EA Play thing. and we'll be back in a little bit. Don't go anywhere if you just tuned in, because I'll put on some pre-recorded content. But otherwise, have a fantastic evening, everybody. Enjoy the rest of your weekend, and I'll catch you guys later.